One of the biggest problems I find is that people do not eat enough fruit. They simply don't eat enough fruit. If you don't eat enough fruit, you will not succeed on 80-10-10. How much is enough? Well, that's going to be a different thing, and it's going to be individual to the person. But basically, you want to eat enough fruit so that you don't have any cravings. You don't crave sweets at the end of the meal. You don't crave heavy foods at the end of the meal. You're not looking around for something sweet in between meals. You're not even driven to eat bread, rice, pasta, corn, potatoes, or other starchy foods instead of fruit. You have to eat enough fruit if you want to succeed on 80-10-10. You have to eat enough so that you're not craving. You have to eat enough so that you're satisfied from meal to meal. You have to eat enough so that you can hold your weight. You have to eat enough so that you have the fuel to do the things you want to do throughout your day. If you don't eat enough fruit, you will experience symptoms and you'll be driven off the 80-10-10 diet.